What's wrong, man? What's got you down? You said you're not feeling so good? What's wrong?
It's after the post-MLG depression.
Yeah, what was the big event that was so fun?
I was hanging out at some Hearthstone event, and it was actually really fun. There were a lot of nerds there.
You are them, and they are you. Always remember.
Thank you, Mahatma Gandhi. You casted the WoW thingy.
Yeah.
Did you I couldn't watch because I was at the Hearthstone thing.
At first I was a little nervous, you know? But I think the second day really hit my stride and, like, it went really well, I thought.
Oh, Vanruki's Digested Prunes, thanks so much for subbing.
Dude, that guy's cool. He's a mod in my stream.
Yeah.
Subbed for over a year.
I knew he was cool, I could tell. So, yeah, it was probably like when I commentated BlizzCon. So first day you sucked and then you started owning? That's cool.
The first, like, half of the day I sucked, that's it. You know, or, like, the first 1/4. Just right away, I was all, like, nervous and...
Yeah, yeah.
Knees were weak, my palms were sweaty. I almost vomited mom's spaghetti, but...
Yeah.
On the surface, I tried to look calm and ready.
But, yeah, you didn't drop any bombs?
No.
See, I actually got banned from commentating, because...
Why?
Yeah, Blizzard was watching me commentate this big event. They, like, put up, like, 250 grand for some Hearthstone event. And, turns out, like, you know how in WoW, when someone's getting owned, like, what do you say if you're really owning someone in WoW? Like, you're in an arena and someone's dying really hard.
You said raid?
Yep, that's what I said.
You said that while you were commentating?
Yeah.
I said something that wasn't that bad, though, like, the rape's pretty bad.
Wait, you said rape too?
No, I didn't say rape, are you joking me? I'm not crazy. I said kidney shit by accident. I said kidney shitty.
Oh, because you hate getting kidney and you call it
no,
that?
No, I was just talking really fast. I meant to say kidney shot, but I said kidney shit.
Wait, you didn't say rape?
No, man.
But when we play arena together, you say, oh my god, I'm raping this guy.
Yeah, but I have a filter when I'm trying to be professional.
Oh. What's that?
I don't know.
That's weird. I don't have that.
It's all good, man.
Oh, well.
You're actually banned from commentating now?
Yeah, man.
No, they didn't. They said you're banned from commentating?
Yeah, they kicked me. Yeah, I was just like, all the Hearthstone players really like when I commentate because it's kind of different than I kind of troll, you know?
Yeah.
And they, when I was at the event, everyone told me I'm their favorite commentator and they wish I could commentate. And then, like, everyone! Seriously. And, yeah, Blizzard won't let me, man. Rough. It's not funny, man.
I know, that's fucked up, dude. I'm laughing because I can't even, like, it's just so fucked up. All I can do is laugh. I don't know what other emotion to put forward, you know?
I feel that. I think this deck needs another dragon, boys.
Yeah. That's a bomb.
Did I forget to put dragons in this deck? Why do I have this thing? I spaced out. It's actually really fucked up, man.
Yeah, it is.
There's vomit on my sweater already.
I really hate the word rape. There's some girl that messaged me. She DM'd me or she sent me a message on Twitch. She said, you know, hey Ben, like, I love your stream. It's really great. There's just one thing that really off, like, turns me off your stream. It's whenever you say rape. And that's like, I feel like I say, yeah, you're right. You say rape in arena, you know?
Yeah.
You know what I started saying instead?
What?
It's grape.
Grape?
That guy fucking graped me, dude.
Oh my god.
Yeah. If you had.
But no, why is rape worse than killing? I'm gonna kill this guy. Isn't that worse? Yo, yeah. Button, yo, thanks.
You just need to start saying grape, dude. Like,
no, but.
Fucking rape!
Wait, what about. Dude. I'm gonna kill this guy. That's what I'm doing, right? I'm gonna kill. I'm killing someone in a game. Like, the game's representing killing. Like, you're playing Counter-Strike and you're actually, like, shooting someone in the face. Like, that's kind of fucked up.
Yeah, that is fucked up.
I can say that? Why can't I say
just
that?
Like, dude, it's just like on TV. You know how the, like, show, like, a movie could be PG-13 if someone gets murdered, but it's, like, rated 18A if there's a boob in it, you know? Obviously, boobs are way, like, more friendly than killing someone, but it's just our culture, man. It's fucked up.
Well, you guys think it's worse to say rape? To rape someone than kill them? I would much rather be raped than killed. Unless the killing was completely painless and the rape was, like, really... really gross.
How is this a conversation we're having, dude?
Dude, I'm Byron.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, you forgot, huh? I always forget. Sometimes people forget who I am.
Yeah.
I am true. Byron, after all. Ugh, I have to kill that kinda. I don't even want a fireball. Let's just kill it like this. Echoing one guy isn't even bad. Stream. I swear it's not bad. We need another threat.
Dude, I see you got picked up by Tempo Storm.
Oh, that was forever ago.
Oh, really?
I started it with Raynad.
You started Tempo Storm?
Yep.
Oh, you're badass, man.
Damn, you don't follow Hearthstone shit at all.
No, I don't. I actually know nothing about Hearthstone.
Yeah, I started it, but then I quit Hearthstone for like 8 months or something. And I came back and he like made it like a big team and stuff.
There's a lot of people on it.
Yeah, it was me, this guy Tides of Time, and Raynad at the beginning, I think. Like, and then this Tides of Time guy left to C9. And I, like, quit Hearthstone for a while.
You know who showed me this photo of you? Sony Digital. He had a photo on his phone. It's you taking, I think it's a tweet you did. It's you looking in the mirror with no pants on, and you just have a giant wiener.
Yeah, it's fake, though.
It says Rip Jenner.
Oh, my God. Dude, I'm gonna die, man. I have Ice Block up. And I just discarded Antonitis from Duplicate. God damn it.
Why did you hear me say that Sony Digital had that on his phone?
Yeah, that's troll, right? No, that's true. I was like, no, he actually does. He does. He has it on his phone.
No, he really does.
No, he does not.
I swear.
Wait, no, Sony Digital has it on his phone?
Yeah, I'm telling you.
Wait, what? What the fuck does Sony Digital have it on his phone? He loves dicks.
I don't know, dude.
God, we're so boned.
Did it actually say Rip Jenna?
I don't think it says Rip Jenna on it.
Wow, is it? The entire purpose is to kill the other player's character, not rape the other player's character.
That's a good point, I guess.
Why he killed the guy is accepted, and why he raped the guy is not. One is literal, the other is a tired euphemism.
Okay, but just saying rape as in I'm gonna own this guy, like, own is a bad thing too. That's talking about slavery. Like, slavery is bad. I'm just saying, we say own all the time.
As for people wondering, it's kind of like this is gonna be a little PG-13. It's like, you know,
if a girl calls a guy a dick, that's normal. If a guy calls a girl a cunt, that's like the worst thing you could ever say to someone, you know?
Yup, is execute.
It's like the same thing though, right? But it's just how our society perceives these things, so. Everyone's really, yeah, rape's not a joke, guys, okay, so please.
I love rape. No, but here's the thing. We say own, and I think, I don't know where it comes from, but it seems it's like you want to be the white guy whipping a slave in a cotton farm. I think that's where it comes from, man. Like, I'm owning you so hard, it's like you're my slave, bitch, you know? And we say that all the time. It's just become normal. And rape had become normal to me because I play World of Warcraft, and that's the only fucking word we use in Arena to describe killing somebody. So, I say rape. It doesn't mean the act of sticking my penis in somebody anymore. It means owning someone in a video game, which means doing really well against somebody in a video game, you know? But none of those things mean, own doesn't mean I want him to be my slave, and rape doesn't mean I want my dick in his ass. It is what it is. I think it's like, all this PG nonsense is kind of bullshit. And they can suck my balls. That's all I have to say. Alright. This fucking taunt thing is not working because I don't have
any dragons. Man.
I actually have some dragons.
Like, are you seriously banned? They told you you're never casting again?
Yeah, man.
You swear? They just...
Yeah, I'm seriously not casting for reals.
Man, was this event it happened?
Mali Shaman? Okay, sure. No. I mean, it was the beginning of this event like 6 weeks ago.
Dang.
Yeah. We'll see. I don't know. Everyone really wants me to cast. I agree with you, actually. Thanks, Tim Bobway. Someone said unfollowed in my chat. I don't know. Where does own come from in video games? I own you. I don't know where it comes from. Emperor is a good card. Elemental Destruction is actually a necessary card to win this too. Keep. I have to pee so bad. Oh, people don't think. Oh, I love that sentence.
Don't think it be like it is, but it do.
I feel that, my friend.
What's that text to speech you use? That's pro.
It's just built into this thing called Twitch Alerts. It's a program you don't have to even turn on. It's kind of cool.
I use Twitch Alerts. How do I do it?
Oh, what the fuck? You just press alert box, and then you press donation alerts, and then you press text to speech.
Really?
Yep, it's already it's built into it.
Holy shit, dude.
Yeah.
Alert box? Donation alerts?
Yeah. You know, rape did not used to mean sticking your dick in something. Let's see. Rape definition. Originally it meant something really weird. I forgot, but I Googled it once.
Spam security off. You want people to be able to spam, right?
No, they don't need to spam. They can, I mean, no. All right, what? It's fine if they spam. I spaced out.
Yeah. There's a thing called spam security. Don't have it on, right?
That's for pussies. I would never use that. Rape is actually a plant of the mustard family. I just Googled it.
100% agree. It is extremely hypocritical and indicative of how cancerous and stupid everyone is. Disgusting idiots. Dance game.
Dude, that voice is so troll.
Yeah, it is.
It's like, I was watching your stream once, and your stream was messing with you. It was just so, I guess you couldn't stop laughing.
God damn it, I don't like when you're laughing at me.
It's so funny though, man.
But I'm cheesed.
Don't be cheesed, man.
Rape is my favorite kind of oil.
I am an oil baron. I collect rape oil. I have traveled far and wide in search of the finest rape oil on the earth. And it seems I have hit the jackpot when it comes to this delectable rape oil. Rape.
That was a beautiful message, my friend.
Is your minimum donation 420?
Yeah, bro. Blazing, my friend. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Game's called The Room.
I raped you. It was Rectful who told me about S the Smart One. He knew it was there, and he found me to take it out of your puppy. And you know what the funny thing is? Everyone is triggered, and I don't give a fuck.
I'm still here. What?
All right, so someone was talking about rape. You can't say rape because the rape survivors will be reminded. Yeah. If you say you killed someone and no one cares because they are fucking dead, mate. Well, you can have a dead friend, okay? And then when you're saying, I'm going to kill this guy, someone can be reminded that their friend got killed.
Yeah, that was a stupid point. That was
really
dumb. That guy didn't think at all. When
sometimes
that,
you get
right?
killed.
Yeah, like, I have a friend who got murdered. He got stabbed in the heart.
So yep.
So you're gonna kill
Elliot
him?
Smith. He's our boy.
Not Elliot Smith.
Oh. See, not even Elliot Smith.
Very large American gingerly, flowers, rainbows, bunnies, joyful kittens, sneaky dog.
Hey, Van.
Puppy boy.
What's up, dog?
Sometimes I stream, and then I'm doing well, but then Crip starts streaming and he takes all my viewers. Why is that?
That happens to me all the time.
Mitch Jones takes all your viewers?
Yeah, man.
Fuck that guy.